The original show was fighting for tolerance. Our fight is for acceptance. He wears shorts. It's hideous. Every one of these shorts needs to die. We need to make sure he's got a version of that is more appropriate.
And the world.
What are you feeling? Listen, very beautiful.
Do that one of those little dances, the circular one.
You all want to learn? Yes.
We grind the pepper, and then we're changing the light bulb, and then stay away. Stay away.
There are basics with Indian dance moves, but it's not just something fun to do. You're just showing your skills in the kitchen.
Ready, get your hands in.
Yes.
Around the house. And when you've got uninvited guests, stay away. Just stay away.
Very soft reminder that you are not married and that you've got to get married.
A dowry suitcase is something that pretty much every Indian and Pakistani has. Like your parents, they've been collecting this since your mom was in like a second trimester. This is some beautiful stuff. But it's usually silver and gold and jewelry that you will one day gift to your new bride or husband.
It's not a dowry gift. She just told me to hold on to it. She didn't want to have
it. I love that you fell for that bullshit.
Do you feel the pressure with this in the house to marry somebody Hindu?
I don't feel that much pressure anymore. I mean, I kind of just separated myself from it.
I feel the same.
Yeah.
Listen, my family still asks, so when are you going to marry a nice girl? I'm like, I've got something to tell you about. So let's pull this out. Oh, shit.
Yeah, it's an avalanche. It's going to hit you.
All right. Sorry. Okie
dokie. Well, we don't store it all up there.
Oh, you've got to be. I know it's a joke. Please tell me.
I love
it's a joke.
These. I love wearing these. Fill them. Look, they're like, they're like windsuits.
No, that's gross. I'm sorry, but there's no way that that's acceptable anywhere other than. God, I don't even know where you'd wear that.
Jay.
Why does it look like you live at a Goodwill?
Oh, what is this? What is this?
Is this for like a themed,
no,
like a, for a themed
like
party?
No, I did something like this in the 90s, but come on.
No, I think that's for like a leather daddy sexy party type thing.
It is?
Am I right? Your arms just crossed.
Am I right? Wait,
tell me you've got
wait,
more
what
stuff.
Else do you have?
Yeah, exactly. What
oh, really?
Else?
There must be other
yes,
stuff
I wanna
in
see,
this
I wanna
world.
See, I wanna
oh,
see.
Oh man, this is crazy.
It's not good. It's gonna support us.
Wait,
but we got things are about to get pretty gay. Super gay. Leather gay. Leather.
Who's trying it on?
Me.
You start from the back.
It feels nice.
Like super comfy, right? It's like wearing sweats.
Is that a harness?
Yeah, it is.
You know I love a harness situation.
Yeah. Oh, now I understand the swing. Yeah. Now I understand the swing.
It's hot. Come here.
Bring it over. Things keep getting
better. Can you take your cousin's e-car?
No, we are not talking about that.
Oh, yeah, we're not.
I love kids. I really do love kids. God, I'd love to not be so vain.
Love you all, but no thanks.
Protect my hair! Protect my hair!
Hi!
Protect my hair at all costs. Things keep getting
better. Hi.
Hey.
We're a fashion show. Fashion show.
Hi.
Honda, kiddo, how are you? Good to see you. I love that smiley face. He's gonna be so happy.
Up,
excuse me, these aren't yours. Take a seat for
okay,
me.
Okay. Things keep getting
better. I want it rowdy.
Mom, please just don't watch this part. Just fast forward. So a dark blue, and it's a slim fit. Not gonna get you into a skinny.
Okay.
I know it's appropriate for me, but I'm a big fat homo.
Yeah.
You don't need that.
It's like Bambi being born.
You've got too much jelly in the belly. What you can do is layer up, make that eye dance, and then you'll distract from your weak spot.
Bean.
You're the one who ate the extra donut.
Mean. Keep it going. On your mark, get set, go.
Tan is in the lead. He's working it out.
Go, Tan!
Then Bobby is right behind him. He's doing the most. Auntie, that poor baby boy, he can't find his way home in the same hall every day for 4 months, so he's in last place. God help him.
Yeah, Auntie, you're killing the game right now. How are we on time? Okay.
Oh my God. And Paramo.
This is hot.
That poor little baby boy.
How do you zip up?
Wait, I win.
That's
I
good,
win.
But your helmet's backwards.
Wait, I win.
Five.
Okay.
Four. Three. Two. One.
That's it.
I was dressed first. At least I would have been first to the damn scene. Yes, I would have died, but I was first on the scene. That's got to count for something. How long have you been married?
Since 2004.
Does your wife get dressed up for you?
She does.
Okay, what do you do for her?
I wear...
shorts and t-shirt?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you see where I'm going with this?
I do a little bit.
Yeah, see, if you, let me give you this example. I've been married for almost 10 years.
Just one thing.
Oh, yeah.
Can you button your shirt up some?
Yeah? Are you wanting me to be more modest?
Yeah, thank you. Golly, that is so much better.
Why?
Just kidding.
You're just trying to hide away my beauty? Whilst I've got you. Tell me what you think is wrong with what he wears.
If ordinary were a style, mm-hmm. it would be just short of ordinary. And
we call it a basic bitch.
Okay. Yeah. All right. Well,
I just want to cut this. Too.
Yeah.
So he brags about how good he is at math and those types of things. So write the number 23 down right here.
We'll just see.
What? It's just the number 23. Normally when I meet a client, I have my closet that I can go into. It's an easy process because I know exactly what to work with. Show me what you're gonna wear outside of work.
Really?
Yeah, no, no joke, I really wanna see.
So it's in this closet?
You brat, that ready to scare the shit out of me. Oh my God.
Those are my favorite shoes.
Are you actually serious?
Yeah.
God.
I wear those.
These? No joke, are the most hideous things I've ever seen in my life.
I thought you was going to say comfortable, because no, I was going to agree with you.
I hear they are comfortable. I call them the giving up on life shoes. You've given up on life, this is what you wear. Things keep getting
better. Be careful. Feel discomfort of being away from like a metropolitan center.
Got it.
Yes.
We'll protect you.
I felt safe wherever we go.
Because you're white.
He looks straight. Dad, walk it.
Jonathan does not stand by full shirts. It has to be a crop.
You're like Christy and Naomi.
He wants full exposure of your midriff. I'm so sorry, but one quick little tug. If you can rip your t-shirt that easily, it's time to get rid of it. When you watch movies and you see a show and you're like, okay, that guy looks awesome, or that star looks awesome, who are you thinking about? Who are you looking at? Who do you think looks good?
Oddly enough, someone like Fraser Crane from, yeah. I don't know why. Maybe because I like my sweater best.
I think my work here is done. We can't help him. We can't. He's a lost soul.
Ted, are you okay?
We can't help him, Drama.
Ted, what's wrong?
His style icon's Fraser Crane.
No, you're joking.
Now this makes so much sense. Like, and it's terrifying.
What was your proposal like? I've never heard yours. I know his proposal.
You know, there wasn't an actual proposal. It was just a case of, you know, we're going to get married one day, right? Yeah, of course we are.
You didn't have a proposal at all?
No, we just had agreed that it was going to happen one day. And then we arranged the date.
Do you ever miss the fact that you didn't get that moment?
No, I'm not romantic.
I have to have feelings to be romantic.
On that note, let's watch something that hopefully is romantic.
The only proposals 10 likes are business proposals. 10, I'm going to plan a proposal for you.
No, thank you. I've been married for 7.5 years, dear. I think we'll be fine without. Should we watch?
Do you remember the other day when we were holding hands, Tan, and you wanted to hold it like that, but then I said we had to hold it like this? It's because if you intertwine fingers, my mom always said that's because you want to bang, and cupped is like platonic. This is platonic.
Why didn't you want to bang me?
Well,
you bitch.
Oh, crap.
We're alive.
What's going on?
I'm sorry, Doug, scared me a little bit. Yeah.
I'm Anthony. Nice to meet you.
Jason, how are you?
Hey.
How are you, Jason? Jonathan, that's hot.
Jonathan, how are you?
Tan is terrified of dogs.
So sorry, he's so super friendly.
Hi, nice to meet you.
I'm Jason.
I'm Karamo.
Karamo.
Oh, Tan.
It's fine. Oh, there you go.
There we go. It's getting excited. No, it's getting really excited. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Come on through. I know that you're quirky, and I'm not trying to get rid of your quirky style.
You know, I'm very upset. I've heard that the cargo shorts are out.
Did you hear that 12 years ago, and then you just reminded yourself now?
They're so functional.
A muumuu is functional.
Exactly.
I don't want to see you in it.
Fair enough. It's true.
You bring out the best in me. I'm a Middle Eastern boy. Yay! This one's Arian. He goes by Ari. He's 24, 5'9", and 155 pounds. He's my twin.
You wish you were 24, bitch.
Don't be fooled by my hair.
Oh, this is amazing.
It actually almost looks
you don't need to go to the gym when you've got this in your life.
Yeah.
come on through, mate. I've got something in store for you that I think you're gonna love. And by love, I mean hate. But it's to benefit you, I promise. So, we're gonna work out in this space, but you're not gonna be able to do it in jorts. So,
yeah.
I brought you some clothes to get changed into. This is gonna be a tough hour.
I'm ready for it. Let's
All right,
do it.
Good. It's obvious that Ariane takes no pride in his appearance. It's time to get off your ass and put in some work. Everything that I give you, you must do the amount that I tell you. No quitting on this one. Things keep getting better. Can't believe we get those in. Have we got it?
Okay.
I think so.
Great.
Let's
do this.
Okay.
The gayest thing I've ever seen. Truly the gayest. I wouldn't wear those, and I'm married to a man.
To start off, put the burner on as low as it'll go.
Is it gonna get as hot as you are or no?
Inappropriate.
They're all thinking the same thing.
Pass the omelet and do all the eggs.
Is it meant to look like cottage cheese, chef?
Very good, yes. Very good. Beautiful, I like it. It looks good.
Okay, that's good.
We weren't selfish like you guys. We made enough for everyone. So, are you grading it?
Oh, yeah.
I'll be in touch with that.
Oh my.
We made a 12-egg omelet. Tan and I are the worst. But we had so much fun. So thanks for having us.
Things keep getting better.
Really?
Yeah. I love how tacky it is. America is tacky.
Let me tell you something. Do not call America tacky. Have you seen the jewelry
Look
you have
Look at my jewelry.
Dogwood.
You guys.
Now I need you to get into cat pose 3.
Now I'm
Tin, yeah. Could you do your Australian accent for us, sir?
Leave me alone.
Break off, just leave me alone.
On the count of 3. 1, 2, 3. Yes!
Boo, you came into my life. And the world never looks so bright.
6, 7,
it's you. You bring out the best in me when you are around.
Hi, I'm Tam France from Netflix's Queer Eye. Do you wonder why you got an extra 100,000 followers than me in a week? That's why, baby. I don't take my clothes off. I don't need to. Okay, so we're gonna make this real quick. Bobby's starting to post more fashion than he's doing interiors. Bobby, back off. This is my game. Pitskin's perfect. I hate him. Beyonce. But mostly I'm thinking Adele, just because in my mind I'm always thinking you.
Mine's bracelet making.
Aww.
Oh, that was cute. That was really chic.
Yeah. French, a little bit.
Yeah.
Oh my God, that's your underwear. I was thinking, they are very high.
Yeah. I have long balls.
What about like with this?
No. Okay, Heidi, are you ready to see his final
yes.
look? Okay,
ooh.
That's actually not what you're wearing. And you might want to do your zipper. Just to think about it.
You are eagle-eyed.
Yeah, I know.
Like a hawk.
No, I care about clothes.
I'm like a good, like, 12 feet away from you.
Yeah, I noticed those things.
Ooh.
Me, Jonathan, and Anthony are often in crop tops.
Yes.
And so, I wondered if you wanted to join the crop top crew. You're very quiet, which is very strange for you. I'll give you a low crop.
Oh my God.
Hey, listen.
You're taking a perfectly good hoodie.
I know, I know.
The Indian uncle in me is just, I'm crying.
Look how cute that looks. You look just like one of the gay crew. It's really cute.
Wait. Do you remember dial-up internet? It feels like you downloaded my outfit, but then it stopped.
I don't know what you're
like
talking
it?
About. Looks pretty good to me.
Okay.
It looks cool.
What up, Anthony?
Do you wear prints? No.
I just don't want to look like a Windows 95 screensaver. And
that was like taking a bullet. That was
real hard. No, but see, it looks so great on you.
Yeah.
And I'd be like,
100%. I have that suit. And I definitely don't look like...
Oh, come on, Tan, don't give me one of your sponsor posts.
Bitch, don't look for that positivity. You might not find it. Go in with a realistic expectation.
This is the nicest time anyone has ever called me bitch.
It's nice, right?
Scared me. I was like, what the fuck? What just happened? Hi.
Tan, where the hell have you been?
Thanks for coming.
By the way, you all just scared the mess out of us.
Sorry, everyone.
I was like, I'm too late to run.
Like, I know, I was like, we're dead.
But I can finally like relax.
It looks perfect.
Sorry. It looks perfect. I was, honestly, I could like not settle in. I was like so fidgety this whole time.
And welcome to the stage.
Thank you so much. I'm in pride colors.
Yes, you look great. So where have you been, Tan?
You know, hustling, working the street, like you know what it is, trying to live my life, but we look fresh as ever, so it's fine.
Yes, yeah. That's you actually, true, honey.
I want to know what you looked like 5 minutes ago.
Yeah.
You know, it's always
probably
like
just
this.
Like this.
Just like this.
I bet you probably did look just
yeah,
like this.
Yeah, I'm sure.
I'll jerk off in my cookbook with my skills, so there I don't need to do it on the show, but thanks.
That's the most shocking I've ever been from this thing.
I know.
No, but it's like, that's like, it's
and what's so interesting about that is when
before you said
that
sentence, I was like, great answer.
I know, that's exactly what I was thinking.
I was like, what just happened?
Does he look great?
So good. You look so good. You honestly look so good.
Yeah,
you look so good.
That was good.
Yeah. You look so good.
Grooming expert!
Doesn't look that great to me.
But you're the one girl.
You don't deserve this. You have no class.
I just want to see.
I've never felt prettier, frankly.
It's my first time in heels. Very proud.
You ready for this?
No.
Which one goes first?
Right.
Left, right.
Oh,
I know.
Oh,
I'm break my neck in these. This has been very hard. I don't know how the dancers do this every day.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah, we're struggling.
I just realized it's easier to walk in heels when you sway your hips.
Oh, well, I'll give that a shot.
We just did a move.
Yeah. I just know yours is gonna fall. And I'm gonna laugh so hard.
Tan, Mommy wants to see you in a heel. I'm sorry, I just don't think Brit would come out in a flat. You know I love you, however, the reason why I didn't wear a heel is because I didn't want to upstage y'all.
Honestly, you can look back thinking, that did my body no justice, I should have listened to Tan.